This kid looks awesome. He does. I mean, you guys watched him. One of you guys was talking about, he does. He looks great. And his high school stats are great, and that's amazing. And he won at a big-time power program. Greg knows it better than anybody. So he looks good, and that's awesome. But Texas went 5-7. They lost to Kansas. Do you know how hard that is? You
know, not many teams do that.
To Kansas?
Not many teams have done that the last few years, Matt.
Well, Texas has done it a couple times.
That's right. Texas has pulled it off in two of their last five games against Kansas. Texas has lost. That's ridiculous. Kansas has won four Big 12 in the last 4 years. Two of them are against Texas. That's pathetic. So you're asking about what this guy's up against. He's the savior. And now because he's getting paid, I'm sorry, Greg. I'm sorry, Cole. As far as I'm concerned, they're pros. This all, they're soft, sweet kids, and don't be too hard on them. Nope. If you're getting 6 and 7 figures, sorry, you're a pro. You're no different than Serena Williams or any of these other 18-year-olds out there playing pro sports. You're the same way. Yeah, I know you're going to college class, maybe, I hope, but you're a pro. If you're getting cash and you're playing in front of 70, 80,000 fans, you're a pro, brother, and it's on you. You want to be, you want this? Good for you. You want the pretty girl calling you at 2 in the morning? Great. But here are the expectations. Go fix this crap because they suck, and it's on you to go fix it. Good luck with that, son.